As companies invest in the promise of the future, about $1 trillion will be invested in software this year, which is roughly the size of the GDP of Saudi Arabia. Software has still performed extraordinarily well, right? So this is, if you invested in the S&P 500 in 2005, you're up 275%. If you invested in software, you're up 1,000%.